If the Earth is billions of years old, as evolutionists claim, then how to explain that the world's oldest jellyfish fossils, supposedly 540 million years old, have been found in Death Valley, California? Charles Darwin said that no organism, wholly soft, can be preserved. Jellyfish are 98% of water. Yet the world's oldest fossil jellyfish has been found in the unlikely place of Death Valley, California. The fossils are dated by evolutionists as 540 million years old. The lead researcher noted that they were of, quote, really high resolution and, quote, surprising detail, unquote. It proves that these jellyfish were actually buried in the flood of Noah only 4,500 years ago. That you really can trust the Bible about a recent creation because it's good science and it's good Bible.